Tonight, there's good news for the vendors at a popular Lakeland antique mall that suddenly shut down this month. It could be open again within a week. Tonight, 8 on Your Side learned that the owner of the shopping center where Wildwood Antique Mall is located is taking over the business and plans to reopen it, possibly as soon as Thanksgiving weekend. Vendors will have the choice to stay or retrieve their items, which have been locked up since a bankruptcy ruling shut it down last week.